Hey, Eric here from OneStarGuitarLessons.com, coming at you with a great U2 song. This is actually one of my favorite U2 songs, Pride in the Name of Love. We've got a capo on the second fret, so we can do it in the key that we're actually hearing it in. What I'm going to basically be doing is go from the A to a D, G, E minor. Right? A, D, G. Ready for the verse.
One man come in the name of love.
Too. So let's just assume we're already at the chorus.
In the name of love. One more in the name of love.
So with the strumming pattern, basically what I'm doing is down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down.
Makes sense to have a more interesting rhythm pattern here for strumming.